Hey everyone, Crazy Toys here. My name is Gunnar and today we have three super cool Shopkins surprise eggs. I really wonder what's inside. Yeah, and we have a little bit help today. Today we have a little bit help from Delicious Donut. This is one of my favorite Shopkins. Yeah, you probably know that Cookie is my favorite Shopkin, but Delicious Donut is also awesome. Yeah, and together we will show you what's hiding inside these surprise eggs. Okay, here's our first Shopkins egg, so let's see what we get. Okay, yeah, wait a second. So here we have a sticker with Cookie, yeah, that's awesome, it's my favorite one. And here's another sticker, but this one is a little bit shiny, a little bit transparent, difficult to explain, it's a high quality sticker. And here we have some kind of candy. Yeah, that's nice, heart-shaped candy, and a little collector's guide. There you can see all the different toys you can find inside these eggs. There are keychains, stamps, and so on, bracelets, and we got a little sticker. Well, okay, let's go on to the next one. Yep, this is the second one. Yeah, let's shake it a little bit. Well, let's see what we get. I don't think that there are any Shopkins inside. Maybe Shopkins-related toys, but I don't think it's a Shopkin. But what about you guys? Do you have any Shopkins at home? If so, let me know in the comments. You probably know that I have a huge collection of Shopkins already. But yeah, let's have a look. Oh no, it's exactly the same. We got the same toy, the same stickers. Yeah, it's also the same with Cookie. And I think there's also the same candy, the heart-shaped candy again. Oh, it's a total duplicate. That's not so good, not so fun. Well, at least we have another one, a third one, so hopefully we get something else. Hopefully we get some kind of stamp or bracelet or something. There are different toys, as mentioned before. So, yeah, I don't want another sticker. No, no, no. Okay. I already can see the toy. Yeah, we got another sticker, but it's Cookie. It's slightly different. It's another Shopkin on the sticker, but again, it's only a sticker. And same goes for this. Here's the same sticker again. Even though it's my favorite Shopkin, it's just a sticker. So yeah, there's something else. The candy, of course, and again, the collector's guide. It's the same one I just showed you. Well, it's okay, but a little bit disappointing. So what's your opinion? What do you think about this Shopkin surprise egg? Let me know in the comments. And if you like the video, don't forget to subscribe to Crazy Toys so we can meet again and unbox more surprise eggs. So see you next time. Bye bye.